So of the people that are here today at the office, if you ask them, what does it mean to be a Dompé? People would be in the top three. And I think that's so important because they either saw someone come over and take a risk, they felt something in the recruitment and the interview process that they wanted as part of their professional fulfillment, or they see the impact that our therapies can have on patients. And wherever you fall in that, that's a great feeling.